Hey team, Grant Hagen here. The news is out. StructionSite and DroneDeploy are coming together as one company, but who is DroneDeploy? What is it that we do? And what if I don't even have any drones in my company? Why should I be so excited? Let's check this out. So who is DroneDeploy and what is it that we're doing? DroneDeploy is a software company that helps businesses like yours take aerial drones and ground robotics to help manage and document all the changes that happen on your project sites. Our software automates everything from the aerial capture to the ground robotics mission to be able to provide insights to your project teams of all the changes that are happening. So now that you know who DroneDeploy is and what it is that we're doing, let's take a look at some of the exciting things that you can expect out of using this platform. We know that job sites are changing and need to be documented across the entire life cycle of construction. One of the hardest phases to document really well is the earthwork phase. This phase is really challenging because of all the changes that are happening over a short period of time. DroneDeploy enables you to be able to use aerial drones to pre-program missions to fly over your job sites, giving you access to things like cut fill analysis, how much earthwork is moving and coming on and off of your job site, and giving you insights to be able to do plan overlays to making sure that where earthwork is moving is the place that it should be. So next, let's talk about the structural phase. This is really exciting because many of you are familiar with putting video walks or panos on top of floor plans. With DroneDeploy, we are going to be able to perform a 10 to 15 minute automated flight that produces a orthomosaic or a high resolution map of your job site. Putting those video walks and panos on top of these aerial maps is going to give you so much more context into what is going on before you click on that video walk. Not only are you going to add video walks and panos on top of these areas, you're going to be able to do overlays to really see what's going on before you click into that media that's down on the ground. You're going to see a lot of value in the structure as it goes up with the pre-pour documentation and really moving into giving you the access to all this information on your structural phase of the job. So next, let's talk about the exterior phase of construction. This is super exciting because there is no better tool to inspect the outside of your building than a drone. The great part about using DroneDeploy is that we take that automated mission that we were doing in the structural phase and flip that in the exterior phase by performing an automated mission of the exterior. This gives you the consistency of where you are documenting to be able to go and make sure that what is being installed is what it needs to be. It's not just in the capture that you're getting value. When you come back in the office and you're doing inspections, you are using a best-in-class inspection tool that allows you to zoom into the high-resolution image of what the drone took, and then being able to output that as a report to make sure that whatever needs to be corrected is then corrected. This is an amazing platform that gives you the ability to document now the outside of the building in a very efficient way, but a much safer way. We are enabling project teams to be able to use drones to go and see what needs to be corrected before putting someone in that position. The exterior phase, a really exciting part that you're going to start to see access to using DroneDeploy. And lastly, let's talk about the simplest form of where DroneDeploy is going to help you, and that is in your aerial progress media. This is things like aerial progress photos, aerial progress videos, and panoramas. We're really pushing the days of the old helicopter progress photos goodbye and saying, hey, we are now able to take aerial progress photos from really any angle, as many as you want, and adding videos and panos to that. When you are done with that, it gets pushed over to an automated progress report that you can give out to your clients to show all the progress that is changing in your monthly progress reports to be able to do and give to them. But what if you don't own a drone nor want to start your own drone program? This is the place for you. DroneDeploy has a data on demand service where we enable you to be able to program your flight missions of where you want your media to be taken from, what your boundaries over your site are, and then hit the data on demand function to enable our flight services team to be able to go and fly that for you. The best part about this is we have customers out there that don't own a single drone nor have a drone program, but are benefiting from all these great features that we've been talking about. And so if you are interested in utilizing this, it's a great service that allows you to tap into all the value that drones are using without owning a single drone. So as we wrap things up, we hope you get as excited as we are about the StructionSite team and DroneDeploy team coming together. We think that aerial and ground data should be in the same platform, providing all information of getting the best of both worlds. And so if you're interested about utilizing or seeing demos about how this could work on your job site, reach out. We're excited to show you how this is going to change the game when you document your job sites. And so thanks for sticking with us. We'll see you next time.